We have Danny Takau, who is the president of the largest greenhouse trade organization in North America, nearly 3,500 members. Thanks for coming and joining us today.
Well, thank you for allowing me to be on you with you here.
Today we're going to talk a little bit about Suntory. Can you tell us a little bit about Suntory? Do you know the company?
Suntory is a beverage company that has expanded into plant breeding 20 years ago. And they've brought their expertise and quality into the plant world. So in the Japanese market, Suntory breeds and creates products that have value to the consumer. So because of that, with the plant categories, whenever they introduce a plant, they make sure the consumer is in their full mind of how to bring a very nice product that performs well for the consumer. So over the years, Suntory has brought new categories into the greenhouse industry, which has actually created whole new plant worlds that have never been seen before in the United States.
And how else has Suntory made its mark in the industry, the flower industry?
They're always a category leader. And when I say that, I mean they're always thinking outside the box, creating new opportunities with plants or improving them, and then bringing them to the consumer so they can enjoy them in their gardens and in their patios.
How about today and in the future? What is Suntory doing today and the steps they're taking today for the future?
Right. With the consumer nowadays, the main emphasis is on very high quality flowers that have very low maintenance. So everybody now is very limited on time and maintenance, so people don't want to spend a lot of time fussing with the flowers. So Suntory is breeding plants that perform very well, clean themselves, reflower again, and have very low maintenance. So it's for the lifestyle we have now, it's very well adapted to the new consumer.
Gosh, you just mentioned a lot of benefits, but are there any other benefits that you didn't mention with the Suntory products?
Well, the Suntory people, one of the biggest attributes of Suntory is they fully understand not bringing anything to the market that's low quality. So I would say from a standpoint for the gardener, that's probably the greatest attribute is they really bring very good quality products to the marketplace with very vibrant colors.
And what are some of the most popular varieties that you see?
The one that's been really popular from Suntory are the Mandevillas here, and these are called the Sun Parasol Mandevillas. And what's so unique about them is Suntory was one of the first breeding companies of Mandevillas to bring this red color into the marketplace. And there's three varieties, the pretty types, the original types, and the giant types. And what Suntory has done is they've allowed different times of the year that these would come into flower. So Suntory has actually created a whole new category for Mandevillas by doing that. And this color here, the crimson color, is probably the most popular. But they do have other colors. It's right next to it, you can see the pretty color. This is called Pretty Pink, and we bred another medium pink, Stars and Stripes, Burgundy, and then we have the new color, which is the original white, which is a pure white flower that flowers very early in the season.
Is there anything else that I forgot to ask you, or if you forgot to mention about the Suntory product?
They're just the Suntory is a company that puts a lot of emphasis on quality and being innovative. And I would say that bodes well for the American gardener because they're already introducing very unique products into the U.S. market.
All right. Thank you so much, Danny, for joining us.
Thank you.